Welcome to the channel for the third Photoshop tutorial. Today's video, it's going to be about how to cut out an object from the background. Load your picture into Photoshop. What you want to do then is to choose the quick selection tool. Select your object, but sometimes you will see it does not work that well. If it does not work correctly, then you want to select the option that says select subject. You will get a little message, click on OK. To do the fine correction, click on the option that says select and mask. If you can't find it, click on select on the top, then choose select and mask. Then go to the menu on the right. In this menu, select overlay. To zoom, press the Alt key and use the mouse wheel. If it does not work, something is selected on the toolbar on the right. Go to the box that's blue and press enter, then it should work. Then select the third tool in the toolbar on the left. Adjust your pencil hardness and size on the menu on the top. Paint away what should be included in the selection. If you made a mistake, hold the Alt key and paint over what you want to get back. When you're done with your fine adjustments, then press OK on the bottom right-hand corner. Your object should be selected. To remove the background, press on the little square with a circle in it. The selected object is now on a transparent background. To move it around, use the Move tool. To put it on a white background, select the Selection tool and right-click, then select Invert Selection. If you lose your selection, press Ctrl and Z to go back a step. When you're done, press the Delete key. A box named Fill will open. On the drop-down menu, choose White and press OK. You are done. I hope you liked this video. See you in another one, bye.